Good morning, children. In previous class, we have completed our introduction part and we have got a key concepts also. Yes, everyone, Nana, what I'm going to write on the board, you have to copy in your class work. Again, I'm not going to share you. Okay, each and everything you have to listen. Each and every point, it is important. Okay, and what I'm writing on the board, you have to copy in your class works. Today, we are going to start our section the 6.1. Okay. Yesterday key concepts completed as well as the introduction part also completed. Now let us do the exercise problems. Okay, exercise 1. Okay, integers. Yes. Now, which of the following numbers are divisible by 2, by 3, and 6? Yes. Now, an aeroplane is flying at a height of 3000 meters. Yes. Now, from these we have to which are divisible by 2, by 3 and 6. Now, the given number is divisible by 2, 3 and 6. We have to see. See, an aeroplane is flying at a height of 3000 meters. So, how plus 3000 meters. Then, it is the fish is 10. So, nothing bad. Now, here the divisible numbers. The numbers which are given in the positive, it becomes in the negative. Okay. The numbers which are given in the... So, first bit. Now, an aeroplane is flying. The aeroplane is flying at a height of 3000 meters. They have given a positive number, 3000 meters. So, it converts. So, it divisible by minus 3000 meters. Yes. Now, second one. A fish is 10 meters below. Below. Yes. Below means? Below means? Down. So, it is decreasing. Yes. And here, the 3000 meters height. Height. So, it is positive, Nana. And if it is decreasing, below means it is? Minus 10 meters. Okay. Now, the temperature in Hyderabad is 35 degrees above 0 degrees. Above 35 degrees, that is above 0 degrees. How we are going to write? Plus 35 degrees centigrade. Okay. Now, water freezes at 0 degrees temperature. At 0 degrees temperature, we don't change, no? Yes, it is 0 degrees temperature. Yes, now the average temperature at the Mount Everest in January is 36 degrees below 0 degrees. That is 36 degrees below 0 degrees. What? Below 0 degrees, that is minus 36 degrees centigrade. Okay. Now, the submarine is 500 meters meters below the surface area. The submarine, what? Below the what? 500 meters below. So, how we are going to apply? Minus 500 degrees meters. The average temperature is Darjeeling in July is 90 degrees below 0 degrees. 90 degrees centigrade below 0 degrees. So minus 90 degrees. The average low temperature in Visakhapatnam during January is 18 degrees above 0 degrees. 18 degrees centigrade above 0 degrees. Plus 18 degrees centigrade. Okay? Write any 5 negative integers. Yes? Here we are going to use the integers or not. Below means negative, above means positive, height, and also and underground. Yes, everything we are using like this in the form of integers or not? Yes, that's why these are the symbols. Okay, now shall I do the second problem?
What are the numbers they have given?
minus 4, 3, 2, 0, minus 1, 5. These are the numbers. They have given how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, total 6 numbers they have given. They are saying to mark on the given number line. And how many negative numbers are there? How many positive numbers are there in the given numbers? 1, 2. Only 2 negative numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 positive numbers. This should be marked on the number line. How we are going to mark? See, first, minus 4. Just I am going to mark means I am keeping a circle to understand easily. Okay? Minus 4. 3. It is a 3, Nana. Only 3. It is not assigned with any sign. So, only we are looking only with the positive sign. Okay? Here, 3. Positive sign. And the 2. Here it is also. It is not assigned with any sign. Okay? We can't see any sign here. So, it is automatically a positive sign. 2. Here it is a 0. Where we see the 0 in the middle of the? Yes. Of negative numbers and positive numbers. Yes, sir. And here, minus 5. Clearly you observe and mark, give the circle. And here, it is 5. It is a minus 5? No. It is a positive 5. Yes. Did you understand how to mark it on the, how to mark on the number line? Yes. Very good. Now, it is true or false, Nana. Fifth bit is true or false. Fifth bit is true or false. Here, fifth bit, keep the heading true or false. First one, minus 7 is on the right side. Everyone see in the textbook and write the answers. Minus 7 is on the right side or minus 6 on the number line. Yes, sir. Minus 6 is on the right side. Nana, it means minus 7 will be on right side. Huh? No. Minus, all negative numbers will be on the left side. And minus 6 on the number line. Yes? No, it is false. Second, we'll see all the negative numbers on the right, left side only, no? So that's why it is on. They have told it is on right side, though it is not. Okay, it is on minus, that is left. Zero is a positive. Here, zero, we can't. We have wrote yesterday that neither it may be a positive, neither it may be a negative. Yes, is it? Nine is on the right side of zero on the number line here. Nine is on the right side of the number line. Nine is on the right side of the number line. Nine is on the right side of the zero on the number line. Yes, sir. Nine is positive. It is on right side. So next step. Understood? Minus 1 is an integer which lies between minus 2 and BC. Minus 1. It lies between. Minus 1. It lies between 0 and 1. Yes? It lying between 0 and 1. Yes or no? So it is true. Understood? And there are some of the do this problems in page number 76, Nana. We have completed that also. Okay. So by that we will be completed our exercise 1. Okay. Here in page number 76, there is do this problems. How to do that? Okay. Here from the above. Understanding filling the boxes using greater than or less than. By using these symbols, we are going to assign the sign in a given block. Okay? Yes? Now, here, what are the numbers? 0 to minus 1, 5 to 6, minus 3 to minus 2, minus 4 to 6. These are the symbols, these are the sums they have given. These are the sums they have given. For this, we have to go on increasing the decreasing signs we have to apply on the given plan. Yesterday, already we have learned in negative integers, the higher number will be lower. In negative integers, the lower number will be higher. Yes? Here, 0 is greater than minus 1. 5 and 6. Here, 2 are positive signs. So, which is greater than? Easily we can identify. That is, 6 is greater. From this, minus 3 or minus 2? Minus 2 is greater. Why? Because already I told that minus 2 is greater than minus 3. Because in lower, the number will be lower. The sign. When the number will be lower in the negative sign, that will be accept as greater than with the other number. In the positive, 3 will be higher. Minus 4 is less than minus 4 dash given. Here positive number and 1 it is negative number. Here when you compare the one positive and one other negative number, they easily we can say that positive number. If the positive number is greater than, so it is automatically will be less. Okay? Understood? We have completed our 6.1. Now let us see some 6.2 problems also. Okay?
Minus 7, 5, minus increasing order. Decreasing order.
Yes, here write the following increasing order and decreasing order. We have learned already how to apply the increasing order and decreasing order. That is nothing but ascending and descending. Ascending means small to big. Descending means big to small. In decreasing manner. So in the same way, I told already that in negative integers, all the bigger number will be small and the smaller number will be act as a higher number. So in the same way, we are writing the increasing order, that is minus 7 minus 3. Small to big. Okay? Decreasing order. Big to small. Okay? Next problem. Yes. Minus 1, 3, 0. Now it should be applied in the increasing manner. How? Increasing order. Decreasing order. Yes, increasing order.
0,
3, minus 1. Yes, or?
0, minus
1. Minus 1, 0, 3, 0. Yes, understood everyone? Yes, understood now. Fourth one. Increasing order, small to big, minus 6, 1, 3, decreasing order, 1, minus 6, fourth one, minus 5, minus 3, minus 1, increasing order,
0, minus 1, 1,
decreasing order,
4,
here you can observe all the negative signs only. Here you can write increasing order means small to big. Small to big. Which is a small number here? Minus 1, minus 3 and also minus 1. Small to big. And decreasing order big to small. Okay? Understood? How to apply? Now, we have completed exercise 2.